The party peeps. What's up, y'all? Not too much going on here. Had a long day at work, of course. So first we're going to try our hands at some Fortnite today. See how well that goes. So let's get in there and get it done. Get it done. Really? Boy, this is not a good way to start out. Not a good way to start out. We're not going there again. I don't care what they all do. Not happening. Nope. Nope. Nada. Mm-mm. Wrong. Not happening. Not doing it this time. No story, Bob. Oh, excuse me. Dang. This is going a little better. You cunt. Pardon my language. Yeah, I see how that's going. Not very good. That's where that's going. Ooh, excuse me. Whew. That was rough. Rough. Spock is not doing very good today. Come out with a, unless there's such thing as a fat He-Man or chunky.
Okay,
that's what I am. know. Then they killed me with an epic, and I had freaking mythic. What the heck? What's up with that?
What's up with that, man?
I don't remember that person. Oh wait, maybe I do.
Maybe.
Alright, I shall return. Do not go anywhere.
I will.
Be back.
No! Damn it! Thank you.
That's a crazy, crazy trio right there.
Yeah, bro. I think it's because Ashley was in the game.
You had to show off a little bit.
Yeah, bro, I was going off. You can't even lie. Out of Fortnite, no sir.
Yeah, you gotta be MLG Pro. Nah. Yeah, I gotta do that championship shit in UFC.
Yeah, bro, it's cool. I mean, it's literally just regular fights. It just, because it's ranked, it just gives it a little more of like a competitive feeling. You know what
I'm saying? I would totally have the championship.
Jimmy, I hope you're not going out to smoke. There you go.
I don't know. They're not.
You playing with this fourth person? We're going with squads?
Yeah.
Let's do it.
I'm still in somebody's crown.
A mission.
Yeah, as soon as Jen gets knocked.
Thank you. Yes!
Okay, so now we're going to take a little bit of a break, and then I think, I'm not sure what I'm going to play yet. We'll decide that when we come back. But, just so everybody knows, Tuesday evening, join my live stream. I'm doing a giveaway. Not Tuesday. Look at my socials, and on here I will also announce it. But I am going to be doing a giveaway next week. 1,000 V-Buck giveaway. So stay tuned, pass it along, and we can expect that next week. But for right now, I will be right back. Don't go anywhere. So, kick butt news, everybody. I am now able to apply for Epic Supported Creator. Pretty freaking cool.
My turn, my turn. Time for you to grade.
That's it.
Nicely done.
Alright, let's...
Welcome!
Connect.
Where am I?
Where are you?
Connect that.
Where are you? Where are you?
Where are you?
Connect. Where are you? Where are you? Well, there's a place! And there's a time!
Well met!
The magic of the board becomes alive. And you'll have all that you can do just to survive. Before an orc or ogre tries to take your hide.
I'm not ready.
If you're not sure just where you are, well, let us make it clear for you. This is a place that magic has grace.
And it's calling out for you. Take on play. Where big or small, it doesn't matter. The taverns always filled with laughter.
At firesides where heroes gather.
Hearthstone is your name. Hearthstone!
I think he's really gonna smite you.
Hearthstone!
Fight to your god, he doesn't bite you.
Hearthstone!
You must think really quick. Make him submit. Commit to it!
The time is right now.
All this stuff that you guys can't see. This. US resident. What? Good question, because I don't know. There it is. There we go. Finish the first step. Now, go back to here. Okay. I need the first stone. That's better.
The show's about to begin. Make some noise for your favorite act.
There we go. All right. Caught up on that now. I am not. I'm not very caught up with my quest stuff. Forever. Then we jump into a game.
Discover where my power truly comes from.
I don't know what we're doing, but we're doing it.
I was the Prince of Lordaeron. When the undead Scourge came to my land and butchered my people, I slew revenge on the architect of the carnage, Dreadlord Ganis. The demon fled to Northrend. I tracked him and claimed the deadly rune blade Frostmourne, a weapon of unimaginable power. To wield such a weapon come—
There we go.
Arthas versus Mal'Ganis!
I have been waiting for you, young prince.
Mal'Ganis, you will pay for what you did to my people.
Right, you're not paying.
Reporting for duty.
Job's done.
Remains of the Fallen, a source of limitless power.
The Dark Lord told me you would come.
Nothing will prevent me from having my revenge, demon.
The battle! The battle!
Oh, he's got Oh,
Frostmourne, it hungers for blood.
So, you've taken up Frostmourne at the cost of your soul. Just as the Dark Lord said you would.
Save your breath, Mal'Ganis. I heed only Frostmourne now. You suffer.
Job done.
Good, good. in hand, you will be the first of my death knights, Prince Arthas.
The battle! The battle!
Back to your homes.
Reporting for duty. Reporting for duty. The battle! The battle!
I'll make sure you suffer!
Job done.
Of the Lich King. His power flows through that blade and you. I can feel him whisper to me now.
Reporting for duty. Reporting for duty.
I'll make sure you suffer!
The battle! The battle! The battle! The battle!
Oh,
I'll make sure you suffer!
What?
What does the Dark Lord say?
He tells me the time for my vengeance has come.
What? He can't possibly mean to.
Okay. Bye-bye.
It is finished.
Played that just right. I'm playing against now.
With Mal'Ganis dispatched.
I'm playing all against Usa. Excuse me.
Arthas versus
Usa.
Arthas, what have you done?
Some Death Knight cards have a rune value. This matters only during deck building. It has no effect during the game.
Who are we hitting today?
I will not let you defile these lands.
Stand aside. And I'll make sure you die quickly.
Breathe it in.
Job done.
Of the inner innocent? Is this the kind of monster you are now? Stop this madness!
Yeah, come on now.
Sure, you suffer.
Asphyxiate.
Give it time to prepare. Mount up. Even in death, my soldiers shall prove useful.
This dark magic will lead the world to ruin, Arthas.
That's the idea, old man.
A willing donor. Yeah! Yeah!
Dang, what the heck? That's better. Are you serious right now?
Blood magic will not save you from the light, boy.
Back to your homes.
Your father ruled this land for decades, and you've ground it to dust in a matter of days.
Very dramatic, Uther.
Reanimating monstrosities. Evil has truly consumed you. I shall resolve. Eternity awaits.
Thank you.
arms, men! My dearly Hope, there's a special place in hell waiting for you, Arthas.
We may never know, Uther.
I intend to live forever.
Oh, you do, do ya? Hooray! So, that is the end tonight. So, with that being said, I want you all to have a great night, and look for me again this week. Definitely, I will be back on Saturday and Sunday. That is a definite. Possibly tomorrow, I'm not sure. But definitely, I will be back Saturday and Sunday. And until then, I hope you all have a wonderful night. And while I'm away, please check out my profile. I got a lot of cool things there you can check out, including Ulti Energy. You can use my code, SpockNY78, save yourself 10%. You can also go head over to HelloFresh and use my link, and it'll save you 60% off your subscription and give you free shipping. And then you can also check out my store. A lot of cool things on there. But with that being said, Spock is signing off. So live long and prosper.